Tracker report a 47-year-old man was arrested and charged with criminal property damage after police say he damaged the large front window of a business in the Honolulu area. Also in the Honolulu area, a 13-year-old girl was arrested for arson. She's been released pending investigation. And a 32-year-old woman was arrested for assaulting an officer, also in the Honolulu area.